and who are really passionate about coding, so they need to choose here. That is the beauty of the curriculum in IIEST Shibpur. Everyone will be really competitive, so you will not be surviving if you take it normally. So that competition is going to be huge. Coding culture, right? So all the people around you are really motivated. 20 to 30% of the students will be getting a package above 30 lakhs. I mean, I'm getting a really good stipend. And if you talk about the placement, and I have placed at a very big MNC as a software development engineer, and like my CTC is around 40.
Welcome, dear audience. Today we are having a special guest from IIEST Shibpur. So, sir, I would like to give you, request you to please give a small introduction to our viewers.
Hi, Satya Pratap, and good evening to all the viewers. I'm Rajesh Penugonda. I'm from Guntur, Andhra Pradesh. Currently, I am in my fourth year of Department of Computer Science and Technology in IIEST Shibpur. So I'm really excited for this interview.
Okay, sir. So I would like to request you that since getting admission in Computer Science Engineering Department in one of the prestigious colleges in India is the dream of most of the students living in all across the India. So how you feels after getting an admission in this department and this in this college?
From 11th itself, I wanted to pursue my engineering in computer science department. So in JOSA also, I have included all the colleges which I'll be getting CS in them. And once I got CSE here, so I searched about the college and its history and how it will be and how my 4 years of engineering is going to be. And I found that it's a college with a huge legacy and a very good history. And here, we can find some amazing guys from India. So who will be helping you, and you will be living with them in 4 years. And I'm very happy after getting CS in IIEST Shibpur. So, yeah.
Okay, that's very nice. So one of the very interesting question that since you have passed around more than 3 years in this college and in this department, so which type of student should choose computer science engineering? Because in India or all across the globe, there are a number of branches, but CS is the most demanding. I think that one of the major reason is due to the packages students get after their education, and that may be the other reason also that some student like to pursue due to their passion or other things. So the question would be finally that which type of students who should choose CS?
Actually, the students who are really interested in coding and who are really passionate about coding, so they need to choose CS, because in CS, the environment will be really competitive, so you will not be surviving if you take it normally. So that competition is going to be huge. So the students who genuinely have interest in CS, they should only take CS, because and you will not find much time also for other activities because of the competition that I'm telling. But if you love CS, you will be enjoying actually. So that coding and all the things like how everything is interlinked. So once you'll be understanding each and everything, so you'll be amazed and enjoying this course. So I'll recommend only if you have genuine interest in CS, then only choose it, not for packages and all, because there is no use at all if you choose for package, because if you don't find coding interesting, so in this competitive you will not be able to survive at all.
Okay, sir. Very nice answer to all of the students. And so one of the very common question arises after that in India there are a number of colleges, so there might be some variation in the syllabus, but most of the things will be same in and common in the syllabus. So what is the syllabus overall, a broad bird's eye eagle eye view, so that student can get an idea, because most of the student will be from intermediate class, and so they will be not knowing much about it. So briefly please explain the CS and about the syllabus of the CS, and what is it taught in this our college, that is IIEST Shibpur.
Yeah. So in IIEST Shibpur, the syllabus of computer science is very well organized. In this curriculum, not only about software, so you will be also taught about the hardware and computer architecture. So you will be able to understand how the computer hardware and software works and how they work together. So that is the beauty of the curriculum in IIEST Shibpur. And if you talk about the subjects, so all of the most important subjects are included. Even department electives are also there. They are also very interesting and trending topics. So if I have to name them, data structures and algorithms, operating systems, computer networks, database management systems, software engineering, these are the most asked subjects, these five subjects. And along with it, you will be also taught the computer architecture in detail. Also, you will be taught about the communications also. That is little bit about hardware, but I think you will be finding interesting, because if you know how hardware works, then only you will be understanding how the software interacts with hardware. And also some of the electronic subjects are also there, like signals and systems and microprocessors. In one word, if I have to say about the curriculum in IIEST Shibpur, it is very well organized. So the curriculum doesn't include any fancy names like ML, web development, all these things, but the basics, core things you will be taught that help you to learn anything by your own itself. So like if you see in private colleges, all the fancy names will be taught, like AI, ML, web development, blockchain, all these things, even Android, Flutter, so all these things. But these things will not be taught in curriculum. So all the basics and core things you will be taught, and with the help of them, you can able to learn anything that you want.
Okay, sir, that's a very good explanation about the college and the department's syllabus. So one of the very important question is that how are the professors? Because faculty team, it matters the most, because after all, you are getting admission in such a good college, you are going to interact with such highly qualified professors only. So how is the faculty team in the computer science department, and how cooperative they are? Are they very much cooperative, and you can ask them about your future career options also, and because you are far away from home also, so sometimes need a kind of motivation. So how are the professors of this college?
Yeah, so as the college is the second oldest college in our country, you'll be expecting very senior professors here, and that is the same also here. Like you'll be finding one of the best professors from India in CS department. So they are really talented and experienced. So like if you talk about teaching, you will not find any mistake over here. Each and every professor gives their best to students make understand all the concepts. If you talk about labs, the assignments are really challenging. You will not find these kind of challenging assignments in any other college. The assignments are handwritten by the professors, and they are very very unique assignments are selected, so that you will be understanding the total concept of the subject, whatever it is. So if you properly solve those assignments, you will not even required to study for the exams. So if you properly attend the classes and complete the lab assignments by your own, I think you won't be struggling in exams even. So if you talk about the faculty, they are very cooperative. I mean, they are not too much strict about attendance, but they do a little bit, because if you attend the classes, then only you will be understanding. It's not that if you can able to learn the subject in one day, then why to come college, right? So they are cooperative, but you need to attend the classes, okay? But they will not give much pressure about assignments and all. Their focus is on your effort, like how much efforts we are putting to learn the subject, not on the content. They do not see how we write the assignment, but they care about how much efforts we put to write that assignment. Okay, and in each and every lab experiment, every student will be need to interact with the professors. So that kind of care is taken by the professors. So they're one of the best faculty in this country. So there is no complaint at all on the faculty in CS department.
Yes, and it's very true about all other departments in this college also. Okay, sir. So next, you also talked about the assignment and labs. So since engineering is very practical thing, we just can't rely only upon the theoretical things. Just we are studying from our past. So please tell us about the lab facility, laboratory of particularly CS department in IIEST Shibpur, and how your seniors in the lab, means assistant professors or the assistant in laboratories, how they also behave, and about the facilities which you get in this department.
Yeah, so there is no complaint at all in the labs, and you'll be getting all the necessary requirements. And even like if you want, you can bring your own laptop to the lab. So like some people prefer to bring their own laptop and some people use lab computers for the experiments. So whatever you like, you can do. And like all the necessary requirements will be there in the labs, and the lab assistants and the professors are really cooperative. If you don't understand anything in the assignment, they'll make you understand, but they won't tell you the answer directly. They'll guide you in the correct path, and you have to think about it and solve it. So as I told before also, if you attend the classes, you will be understanding what you have to do in the assignments, and if you like solve the assignments on your own, so there is no need at all to study for the exams. So like in the lab, for the lab infrastructure, all the necessary requirements are there, so there is no problem at all. And the faculty and lab assistants are also really cooperative.
Okay, sir, so that's very good to hear from you about the good things about the CS department and the facilities which you get here. Okay, sir, so let's move to the next question, which is very, very much important about one CS student, that coding culture. Because if you have a very good environment around you, then it also motivates you that you should also get involved in that. And having good friends from different parts of the India, having brains, enthusiastic brains, brains of young 20s. So please tell us about that coding culture in the college, because some students are also from the other departments, but unfortunately they were not able to get admission in CS department. So instead they also try to code. So how is the coding culture in IIEST Shibpur?
So if you talk about the coding culture, it's one of the best college in the country. Like once you come to the college, you will be interacting with seniors, and they not only talk to you and inspire you, but they will also guide you what to do to excel in whatever chosen path. And the coding culture, right? So all the people around you are really motivated, and they'll be doing something. They'll be exploring all the different tech fields. Some people do competitive programming, some people do machine learning, and some people do development things, and some people work in cybersecurity. So in whatever your interest may be, you'll always find some guys doing that same thing. Like you can, like you will not be alone here. So whatever you want to do, whatever you want to explore in this software, you can do very much. So the coding culture is very good, and you will not feel alone, and you will not feel demotivated. If you like meet a very good friends here, so like I think you'll be enjoying this CS.
Yes, sir. Okay, so very common question, and most searched on Google things are that about the placement, that which college has the very highest placement, average placement, and which is the median placement. So what about the placement in this CS department in IIEST Shibpur, and can students means depend upon this this placement only, or other factors also they should consider before joining to college?
So like if you talk about the placements thing, right? So honestly, like I will suggest you, if you are choosing a college, depending upon the placement, see about in which range most of the students in that department are getting the package, right? So don't look at the highest package and think that this is a very good college and I have to join. So take that, like in which range most of the people are getting placed. So that is the more important thing. So in IIEST Shibpur, if you talk about CS, like around 20-30% of the students will be getting a package above 30 lakhs. And if you talk about 20 to 30%, that 20 to 30% will be getting packaged between 20 to 30, and most of the people, like 40 to 50%, will be getting the package in the range of 10 to 20. So very, very few people will be getting the package less than 10. So I think it's a very decent package that is that you will get here if you do at least some hard work. And if you are really passionate about coding and you do hard work from first year, second year itself, I think you'll be placed in a very good company, and you'll be getting very high compensation. But generally, most of the people get packaged in the range of 10 to 20.
Okay, sir. So that's very nice about the placement statistics. Okay, sir. So we would like to also talk about you also, that how much you have got placement in your fourth year. So please tell about your placement and internship.
Okay, so about my case, in the third year, I have got an internship in a really good company. So I'm getting a really good stipend, and that is very better than a lot of other guys. And if you talk about the placement, and I have placed at a very big MNC as a software development engineer, and my CTC is around 40, but I can't reveal the company name, but it's a very, very good company. So you'll be getting a lot of opportunities here. There is no need to think about the placements. You'll be getting enough opportunities. If you do hard work, you'll be getting a very good company.
Okay, sir, I would like to congratulate you that you have got a very handsome CTC. Okay, so best of luck for the future.